Tomorrow Star Information, Lima 2054 Zulu.
Juliet Delta with Lima, eastbound departure ready to taxi.
Open, you take that jump.
Our future starts here at SAISD. Our dreams are inspired by our teachers.
Well, that's my passion, is knowing I could accomplish great things by applying myself.
I knew what I wanted to do before I came to high school.
So for me to be able to find something and put a solution to it, that would make me happy.
Our hopes begin inside these classrooms. Every broken
bone, I swear I live. I am a rising senior and I'm taking steps to my career path now. I have done my CPS Energy internship over the summer. My position at CPS is a personal protection equipment lab.
As part of my Eagle Scout project, I held a soccer camp. It helped me connect more with the community, but it also connects me with my career and what I want to do.
And I will be a civil engineer when I grow up. My school has prepared me a lot. They've given me a lot of tools and a lot of programs here.
I've had this dream of becoming a scientist for about 3 years. With becoming a meteorologist, I don't want to be in a lab. I really want to be out in the field. There's several classes here at ALA that have really shaped my dreams. For example, aquatic science, where I get to learn a lot about the environment in the oceans.
I want to get my master's in aerospace before I join the Air Force. I have 80 hours of flight training going into my senior year. My school, Burbank, has really helped out in getting me closer towards that career that I have wanted. My counselors check in on me with my grades and continue trying to push me to get higher up in my rank.
Taking steps now towards my career goals gives me a lot of experience. I've gotten to work with attorneys in my field. The academics here really propel me into the career I want to be in. In this program, we get a lot of invitations from other attorneys to come meet them.
I hope to change the world by making systems more efficient and making energy accessible for people around the world. For the last 2 weeks of June, I attended an Ivy STEM program at a local high school of mine, and I also attended in July a camp at Rice University named the Tapia Camp.
I plan on doing neurosurgery, to be exact. I've always been very interested with it, and this is my way of starting towards the path.
To me, there's no limit. I can do this.
The district does have amazing momentum in bringing up this generation.
I'd like to go and learn and then come back and give back.
I'm a rising senior and I'm seeking a career in foreign policy. I've recently completed the Coast Guard's AIM program, and that was one giant step in practicing leadership skills and also just developing your attitude towards like a team thinking. I'm fourth generation SAISD.
When I grew up, I wanted to be a cybersecurity analyst. My school is working with me, trying to get me a visit to the FBI, because my goal eventually is to work as an FBI agent.
There's a lot of scholarship opportunities for females trying to get into that role, and cybersecurity is growing exponentially.
My passion is a career in economics. What draws me to this field is improving the social conditions and overall bettering the quality of life for people.
This is a robotics team. Sam Houston has been doing robotics for a while. The robotics team, we all get together after school normally. We'll build robots and have fun, have conversation, and try to do something that we may possibly pursue in life. Math has always been a strength for me. I want to be a life changer.
The reason I chose engineering is because I love mechanics, and with engineering, it will give me the start to become an inventor. Engineering is my passion, and I'm taking steps towards that.
We take classes here at the program in St. Philip's College. Brake, suspension, engineer. I will graduate here with a two-year associate's degree. I'm looking into schools like Cornell University, UT Austin, and University of Kansas.
It starts here.
It starts here.
It starts here.
It starts here.
swear I lived.